Dapat hindi lang tayo puro makeup, hindi lang puro skincare. Dapat meron din tayong oral hygiene. Alam niyo naman ang oral, mahalaga yan sa atin, di ba? Hello friends! Kamusta kayong lahat? Today on this video, I will be sharing with you my honest experience in using the whitening products from Perfect Smile. So if you're following me on Instagram, I recently posted a PR package from Perfect Smile at tinry ko nga ang kanilang 7-day challenge. So ngayon sa video na ito, I will share with you ang katotohanan kung nakakaputi nga ba ng ipin ang Perfect Smile. Effective nga ba? Totoo nga bang in just 7 days, sabi ni Heart Evangelista? If you're curious, keep on watching. But before anything else, hi, my name is JC and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is my passion project. In this channel, I make videos about beauty and skincare. At kung interested ka, please consider subscribing. Also, like this video and share this with your friends. You can also follow me on my social media platforms so that we can stay in touch. Ayan, so I decided to do this video to remind you na dapat hindi lang tayo puro makeup, hindi lang puro skincare, dapat meron din tayong oral hygiene. Alam niyo naman ang oral, mahalaga yan sa atin, di ba? Siyempre, mahalaga ang oral kasi mamaya ang ganda-ganda mo nga, kaso medyo hindi maganda ang amoy, so mahalaga na mag-toothbrush naman tayo. Kaya naman, I will introduce to you each product from Perfect Smile na ginamit ko in just 7 days. Excited ako kasi Perfect Smile is the first local brand here in the Philippines na nag-launch ng teeth whitening products na buong line. Tapos, they're very affordable, very inexpensive, yet effective sila. Ayan na, sinabi ko na. Also, we can expect na quality ang mga products na ito kasi they are made in Korea. So, bongga. Also, yung mga ingredients na ginamit dito are safe. Same sa mga ginagamit ng mga dentist. Tapos, sobrang bongga nitong kanilang teeth whitening strips na parang local version ng Crest. But this one has a more affordable price. Ayan. So, I'll start this video by introducing each of the products to you para makilala nyo sila. But I just wanna say that all of these products are available in Watson's Online, in Shopee, and in Lazada. For all the links, I will put them in the description box below para safe tayong mag-shop sa bahay lang, di ba? Online, pak, 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 click, click, click. Bilang tumataas na naman ang cases, kaya stay at home tayo. And perfect din to kasi alam mo yon, you can whiten your teeth in the comforts of your home, di ba? Safe tayo, walang magkakasakit, so bongga talaga to. Also, in using these products pala, meron din akong konting disclaimer, so hindi sila suitable for pregnant and lactating moms. Also, this will only work in natural teeth, hindi siya mag-work sa veneers, hindi siya mag-work sa crowns, sa braces, sa fillings, or sa dentures, so sa natural teeth lang. Also, kung meron kang dental braces, it is suggested na gamitin mo na lang ang gargle at ang kanilang toothpaste. And to make sure kung meron kang dental work, just ask your dentist first before using these products. Also, the products should be used for ages 18 and above, pero itong toothpaste pwedeng 12 and above. And syempre, results may vary depende sa condition ng inyong ipin. So now, let's start discussing our products. So first, let's start with the premium teeth whitening strips. Itong whitening strips nila, this is only 299 pesos, and it contains 8 strips, so bali mga 4 times mo siyang magagamit. Sabi dito, this works by gently removing tough stains caused by teeth staining drinks such as coffee, tea, and also by cigarette smoking. This is very easy and very fun to use. Ipapakita ko sa inyo later. And yung lasa niya is matamis na masarap. So try nyo na lang nang matikman nyo ang sarap. Charot! Next naman is itong Perfect Smile Premium Whitening Pen. So this whitening pen is 249 pesos only. It works the same like the teeth whitening strips. So it has a silicone brush applicator. So definitely this can reach targeted areas. This is nice to use. Hindi naman siya mahirap gamitin. Masasabi ko lang na if you're gonna use this, medyo iwasan nyo lang yung gums and yung lips. Kasi medyo may parang burning sensation. Pero saglit lang naman yon. Third is itong kanilang whitening toothpaste. This toothpaste is your daily whitening maintenance. So, this toothpaste is an aqua mint. So, pleasant yung lasa niya. Hindi matapang. Hindi siya katulad ng other toothpaste na nagagamit natin na sobrang minty. Actually, For me, to be honest, hindi ko gusto yun kasi masyadong maanghang, masyadong strong yung taste niya. So, I prefer this. I like the taste and mild lang siya. Also, this provides a long-lasting fresh feeling and prevents plaque buildup. So, mas healthy yung gums. Also, this lifts off unwanted stains and discoloration sa ating ipin. This is 199 pesos only. Next is itong kanilang teeth whitening oral rinse. Also, this one is 199 pesos only. It also works as your daily whitening maintenance. Bongga to kasi meron tong green tea extract which promotes healthy gums and teeth. Meron din siyang vitamin C to naturally lighten the teeth. And last but not the least is itong kanilang teeth whitening gargle stick. So, para rin siya nung oral rinse, but this one is much more convenient. Perfect siya for traveling, so I really like this idea. So, hindi mo na kailangan dalhin yung isang bote, diba? This is only 25 pesos, tapos buy one take one na siya. Bongga! So, ngayon na na-share ko na sa inyo ang mga products na ginamit ko during the 7-day challenge. I will now demonstrate to you kung paano ko sila ginamit. So, basically, yung toothpaste, yung whitening strips, yung whitening pen, at yung oral rinse. So, during the 7 days, ginamit ko sila 2 to 3 times. As much as possible, I avoided teeth staining drinks such as coffee and tea for 7 days. Pero, personally, hindi ko talaga mapipigilan ang hindi magkape sa umaga. So, isang kape lang naman. Also, kapag ginamit nyo pala yung mga products na ito, you might feel sensitivity or discomfort, normal lang yon. Pero if it persists, make sure to consult your doctor. Ayan, so ang aking teeth whitening routine, sa umaga, I brush my teeth, of course, and then I use the strip, and then after that, I use the oral rinse. And then sa afternoon naman, pagkatapos magmerienda, I brush my teeth, and then I use the oral rinse again. Sa gabi naman, I brush my teeth again, and then this time, ginagamit ko naman ang whitening pen. And then after that, ginagamit ko ulit ang oral rinse. So, very easy lang siyang gawin. It's very easy to follow. And I assure you, kapag ginawa mo ang 7-day challenge, guaranteed. Ayan na lang masasabi ko. So now let's start with the demo. So first, mag-start tayo sa toothbrush. So usual, I hope naman na marunong kayo mag-toothbrush at mag-toothbrush kayo, please. Again, you can use this 2 to 3 times a day. And meron pala akong tip sa inyo. Kapag mag-toothbrush kayo, after yung mag-toothbrush, huwag kayong mag-gargle, huwag kayong mag-mumog ng water. Allow the toothpaste to coat your teeth kasi protection yon. Next naman is itong teeth whitening strip. This is very easy to use, to be honest, and very fun siya. So all you have to do is remove the strip. Tapos I suggest na before nyo apply yung strip sa ipin nyo, i-dry nyo muna siya with a tissue or with a cloth para dry yung surface na pagkakabitan ng strip. Then, gently place the strip sa ipin and then apply a light pressure para dumikit siya. Leave the strip for 30 to 60 minutes. And then, kapag ni-remove mo na yung strips, huwag ka munang kumain for 30 minutes. While you have the strips on, actually, hindi naman siya sagabal. Wala namang discomfort. It's just that, syempre, hindi sanay. Hindi mahirap magsalita. Also, yung lasa niya masarap. So, hindi naman siya nakakailang na nasa ipin mo siya. And after you use it, you will see a significant effect sa shade ng ipin mo as in instant. Kaya sobrang bongga talaga nitong kanilang teeth whitening strip. If you will ask me kung makukompare ko siya sa Crest, actually, hindi ko pa natatry yung Crest, pero with the price of this one, competitive at definitely a must try. Next naman is a teeth whitening pen. So how you use this is very similar with the strip. So first, try to dry muna yung surface with a tissue or with a cloth. And then twist the bottom until may lumabas na product dun sa silicone na brush. And then apply product sa ipin with a up and down motion. Very thin layer lang ha, and make sure to avoid the gums and your lips kasi medyo may sting siya. Although hindi naman ganun katagal yung sting, so tolerable pa din. And then after that, maintain that awkward smile for 30 seconds to 1 minute. Leave the gel on for 10 to 20 minutes and then you can rinse with water. In my case, nag-rinse ako with the oral rinse. And last is the teeth whitening oral rinse. So to use this, make sure to use the lid as a cup and then gargle for 30 to 45 seconds. Make sure na wag lunokin, please, for God's sake. Please. Please, don't swallow. Spit. Masama ang swallow. Bad yun. Ayan, so nano napakita ko na sa inyo kung paano sila gamitin. I will share with you yung naging effect niya sa aking ipin, yung naging experience ko, at ang aking review na din. So as I mentioned, ginamit ko ang mga products na ito for 7 days because I took the 7-day challenge. And the teeth whitening strips include this teeth color check sheet. So, ayan siya. So para siyang sheet wherein meron different shades ng shade ng ipin. And then, piliin mo kung saan ka magsa-start. So basically, nag-start ako dun sa 8. And then on the 7th day, I am between 12 and 13. So I'm gonna share you the clips and the pictures nung ginamit ko ang mga products na ito from day 1 to day 7. So VTR, pasok! Ayan, di ba ang bongga? No need to explain. As you can see, talagang napaputi niya ang aking ipin. Every time na ginagamit ko siya sa loob ng 7 days, napansin ko na pumuputi yung ipin ko talaga, one shade lighter each day. At ang bongga ha, from shade 8, I am now in shade 12 or 13. Bongga talaga. Ngayon palang masasabi ko na sobrang effective niya. It really lightened my teeth in just 7 days. And masasabi ko talaga na sa loob ng 7 days, these products really lightened my teeth. And that's unbelievable considering the price. Sobrang affordable, sobrang abot kaya at ang bongga. A local brand releasing a teeth whitening line. Bongga. Tapos effective. I love it. Diba? Sobrang abot kaya and perfect siya sa sitwasyon natin ngayon kasi syempre, pandemic, diba? Lockdown ulit, so hindi tayo makalabas-labas. So perfect to kasi you can whiten your teeth in the comforts of your home. Kaya naman, if you want to order from home na lang din, just click the links in the description box below. Ayan. Now, I'm gonna share with you my individual thoughts sa mga products na ito. So, mag-start tayo sa toothpaste. So, masasabi ko dito ang bongga nito kasi not only it whitens the teeth, but also it's really, really nice to use kasi sobrang sarap ng lasa niya. Hindi siya ganun ka-minty, hindi matapang yung lasa niya, hindi siya nakakasuka. And for some reason, I really like the color ng toothpaste na to kasi para siyang cloud white, so that's very unique. This one I like as well kasi, again, masarap din siya. Pero hindi to iniinom ha. Ayun, so I like it kasi hindi strong yung taste niya unlike other oral rinse na ginamit ko from the past. Perfect lang yung pagka-minty niya. And it's very convenient kasi it comes in a packet like this. So perfect to kapag you're on the go, when you're traveling. Alam mo yon, minsan after natin mag-dinner sa labas, gusto natin mag-mumog. So perfect to. Kasi gayon mo na lang siya sa bag mo and then mumog-mumog ka na lang after mo mag-dinner with your kadate. Diba? Para fresh pa rin ang breath. Next naman is the teeth whitening strips. I just wanna say that I'm super duper impressed with this one. Super bongga nito. Kasi after you use this, talagang makikita mo, puti talaga yung ipin mo. I swear, you have to see it yourself kasi sobrang effective talaga siya. Also, masarap din yung lasa niya. No discomfort in using this one. Very fun to use. And hindi sayang ang pera mo kasi effective. Also, hindi siya madula sa ipin and yung ingredients nito is animal safe. So, bongga. And last but not the least is itong whitening pen. Out of all these products, I can say na this one is yung fave ko kasi it's very convenient to use compared dun sa strip. Kasi yung sa strip, dito mo lang siya pwedeng gamitin. This one, pwede mong gamitin even sa molars mo or yung sa dulong ipin. Pero in my case, I just used this sa front teeth ko. Yung nakikita lang kapag nagsasmile ako. I like this kasi, alam mo yun, madali siyang gamitin. Unlike the strip, kailangan mo pang ipastay yung strip sa ipin mo. This one, mas convenient, mas easy siya gamitin. Yun nga lang, medyo merong sting effect kapag dumikit siya sa lips at sa gum. So, make sure na iwasan mo na lang. Also, I like this kasi wala siyang weird taste, wala siyang weird na feeling. And ayun nga, just like the strip, instantaneous ang effect nito after using this. I swear, puputi talaga yung ipin mo. You have to try this. To see is to believe. Hindi ako mapapahiya sa inyo kapag ginamit nyo ang product na ito. And again, meron namang teeth color check sheet. So, makikita niyo yung progress niyo. Tandaan niyo na lang. Pwede niyo butasan dito para malaman niyo kung anong shade kayo nag-start from your day 1 to day 7. Overall, masasabi ko na sobrang nagustuhan ko yung mga products from Perfect Smile. I can really say na I love them. They are so effective. And I'm so happy that a local brand released a teeth whitening line na abot kaya affordable for everyone. Alam mo yon, sobrang nice kasi ng feeling na kapag nag-smile ka, na pleasant yung ipin mo. Ayan. So, para sa inyo na kompleto naman ang ipin, diba? And kailangan lang paputi. And this is perfect kasi affordable siya. And at the same time, madali siyang mabili. And they are very effective, diba? So, tulad ko na after I had my braces, ayan, so, nag-teeth whitening na ako and definitely wala akong pagsisisi na ito yung first na ginamit ko. And I still use the toothpaste at itong oral rinse for the maintenance ng aking na-achieve na whitened teeth. Again, sobrang bongga. In just 7 days, visible ang results. Diba, saan ka pa? And again, they are made in South Korea. So, guaranteed ang quality ng mga products na ito. And proven safe. Kaya naman, if you are thinking of trying these products, I vouch for these products. I assure you na hindi hocus pocus, hindi inedit. Ayan ang ipin ko. Makikita nyo pumuti and definitely effective sila. Kaya naman, go ahead na. Try nyo na ang mga products na ito. To avail them, you can check the links in the description box below. That's it for this video, guys. I hope nag-enjoy kayo. And if you did, make sure to like this video. Also, if you want to see more contents from me, please consider subscribing. Also, follow me on my social media platform so that we can stay in touch. I'll see you on my next video. Please stay safe. Take care of your health. Take care of the people around you, especially your family. As much as possible, wag mo nang lumabas-labas kung hindi essential. I see you on my next video. God bless everybody. You are love. You are beauty. You are worthy. Mwah.